Annoying. Oh, this sucks. This sucks. Hi, Alone Sage from Coils Boutique here, and this switch is very, very annoying, and many guitarists are annoyed by this as well. This is a Fender Mustang. It's Mexican. It's owned by Liron Amaro. He's a really cool guy. And just as I am, he's annoyed by this switch. So today we're gonna JagStang it. We're gonna put a Jaguar plate here with the three switches. I'm gonna show you how to do that. And afterwards, you can see the end result. Stay tuned. The ingredients for our meal for today would be this plate.
Wow.
And some two-way switches.
Wow.
And this is not part of the job, but still wants a locking tuner, so put this on too.
Wow.
Onto the job. Fit this plate on. You have to really cover the hole that was there before, but we do not want it to go over other screws like this one. This looks nice. Mark the edges carefully. All right. Okay, we are done with this part of the process. A little bit clean up. And we on to the next stage. Take a look at this really nice routing. That's beautiful. This piece of wood to dry for the night. Tomorrow we can finish the wiring, finish the entire process. Bet it will be spectacular. We'll be right back. This is a complete success.